You will be hearing Land of a Thousand Dances, written by Fats Domino. You'll be hearing Save the Last Dance for Me, the Michael Bublé tune. You'll be hearing I've Had the Time of My Life from Dirty Dancing. You'll hear Crazy in Love by Beyonce, and we will finish the show up with Shut Up and Dance, which is a new tune, top 40 tune, really, really kind of a cool one. We only have 5 sets left to learn the show, so you'll see at the very end of the show, everybody kind of stops and they'll stop at one set, and we're going to learn those last few sets at the very, probably this week before our first competition. If you look out there on the field, you see these, all the backdrops are black. The next time you see us perform, they will not be black. They will have some really cool shapes and things on that will be related to the dancing show. And also, if you look on the 50-yard line, you'll see we have Carly Solomon. He's currently standing on a large box. Hi, Carly. This bike actually just broke this morning. We're going to repair it. But actually, when we do this show for real, there will be a Lazy Susan that Carly is standing on. And there will be actually a person inside the box spinning Carly around slowly. So she's going to look like a ballerina on a music box. It's a really, really cool idea. And we're so excited about this. Where's Mr. Rowan and Mr. Podesta? Could you guys wave your hands wherever you are? There they are. They're over there. And Mr. Podesta in the back. These guys spent months this summer putting this prop together, and we can't thank them enough. It is so, so cool, and we're pretty excited to be using this. So, without further ado, Drum Majors, is your band ready? Stoughton High School Marching Black Knights, you may take the field in exhibition. Thank you.
Thank you.